Good beginning for Chase H. Hanover, right out to take the lead. Ponda Warrior second, and Bythemissal moves up third. Allywag Hanover is next, followed by Little Rocket Man, and Taurasi is the early trailer. On the first turn, Chase H. Hanover with the lead. Ponda Warrior second, and Bythemissal races third. By the quarter in 25-1. Allywag Hanover is fourth. Next is Little Rocket Man, and Taurasi is the trailer as Ponda Warrior comes out from second and moves up to take the lead, but Bythemissal also went wide, and Bythemissal is right with Ponda Warrior now. Chase H. Hanover, who set the fast pace, is back to third. Then it's Allywag Hanover with Little Rocket Man and Taurasi. They're approaching the half-mile pole. By there in 54-1. Second quarter, 29 seconds. Bythemissal with the lead now. Ponda Warrior second. Chase H. Hanover is third. Allywag Hanover fourth. After that comes Little Rocket Man, and Taurasi is the trailer as they move on the second turn. Bythemissal in front. Ponda Warrior. Here comes Allywag Hanover. Allywag Hanover moving right up now. The Hoosier Park Pacing Derby champion is up into it with Bythemissal tenuously holding on to this lead. Three quarters, 123. Bythemissal there. Ponda Warrior to the inside. Allywag Hanover on the outside. Chase H. Hanover is fourth. And then it's Little Rocket Man and Taurasi. Bythemissal with the lead. Allywag Hanover, Ponda Warrior trying to come through on the inside. Chase H. Hanover. And then on the outside, Taurasi and Little Rocket Man. It's Bythemissal. Bythemissal wins. Allywag Hanover second, Ponda Warrior third, Photo for fourth, Chase H. Hanover and Taurasi 149. They are up. Right in the center, Backstreet Shadow away well. Charlie May to the inside. Tattoo Artist moves up in between horses with Line Drive Hanover to the outside. Next is Abuckabett Hanover, then Forever Boy, and Luz Perlman is the early trailer. On the first turn now, and moving up to take over is the favorite Tattoo Artist. By the quarter in 26 seconds, Tattoo Artist with the lead. Second is Backstreet Shadow, and then next third, Charlie May. After that, it's Line Drive Hanover fourth, with Abuckabett Hanover, Forever Boy, and Luz Perlman trails the field as the seven continue on to the half-mile pole. The leader is Tattoo Artist. Tattoo Artist by a length. Second is Backstreet Shadow, then Charlie May third, as they now come to the half in 55-4. Second quarter, 29-4. Tattoo Artist is the leader, Backstreet Shadow, and then Charlie May through on the inside, Line Drive Hanover, as Charlie May has now shifted to the outside. Second over out there, Abuckabett Hanover, and the last two are Luz Perlman and Forever Boy. Tattoo Artist remains the one to catch in front by a length. Charlie May and Backstreet Shadow, then Line Drive Hanover to the outside, Abuckabett Hanover. Three-quarter time, 124-1. They're in the stretch. Tattoo Artist has the lead. Charlie May on the outside. Backstreet Shadow at the inside. Luz Perlman is trying to close. And also wide is Abuckabett Hanover coming on. Tattoo Artist holding on to this lead determinedly. Second is Backstreet Shadow with Abuckabett Hanover on the far outside. It's Tattoo Artist and Louis Wah to win it. Abuckabett Hanover second at 55-1. And it looked like Line Drive Hanover was third, but a photo for show